to organize your storage boxes, give them some sort of name, and then put the materials that fit the category. I made a storage box called Viper. There I put only Viper. Then you can make another storage box called Wood and put only wood in it, etc. Stone and flint is also good together because you get both from stone, so that's very nice.